okay. Hold your balls, be there in a sec. Okay, I'm here.
Hey! Bell tower!
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
I'm good up here. Get on the ground and I'll cover you.
Yo, over there.
We need to spread out. I'll pick them off. You get an angle on those molecules.
Let's do this!
We need to spread out.
You get an angle on the memorial. You're doing good.
Too easy. Give me something else.
Eastbound.
I'm going! Go to hell, fuckface! Blow me!
Look out! Fire!
small win, but they all add up. Hey, you got a second? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another.
Death from above.
Thanks for that. You got time to talk? Okay, so if we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back. Didn't like that.
I need some help.
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed. Freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Shmiri May's mom could see what a badass move.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
I could play this game all day.
Can you hear me out a second?
Cole.
Slow you down too much.
Those are the ones facing.
there's Peggy's to cut. I'm your butcher.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Moving. I'm here. Heading out. Okay, I'm here. Now what?
Lead the way.
Don't let it through! bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Tide's turning now. Can't show no mercy. Gotta keep the pressure on these fucks. Stomp on their necks while they're down.